The suspect in the double fatal crash that killed a mother and daughter in Nanakuli last year has been indicted. Court documents show Joseph Peters-Holokahi was indicted by an Oahu grand jury on December 22nd for two counts of manslaughter. In February 2022, police say Kelsey Polisbo and her 7-year-old daughter, Leah Hanakahi, died while sitting in their parked car when it was struck by a suspected drunk driver. Her 17-year-old daughter was also seriously injured and taken to the hospital. Peters-Holokahi is expected in court on Tuesday.